Do you wake up with morning pain or stiffness? If so, this video is going to be helpful. Just like maintaining a good posture during the day, a good sleeping posture can prevent issues from developing and help to manage existing injuries. Every one of us have our favorite colors, to our favorite foods, to our hobbies. So, when it comes to sleeping, it's no surprise that we all have our own choices. There are three distinct sleeping positions. Many of us would like to sleep on our side. Some of us like to sleep on our back or on our tummy. And most of us would like to change in between these all three positions throughout our night. Regardless of the position you are in, the key is to maintain a neutral spine supporting the three curves, namely the neck, upper back, and the lower back. Now let's see how can we maintain this neutral spine. Do you sleep like a log on your side? If so, let's keep a pillow in between your knees so that it eases the pressure on your knees and to prevent any rolling of your hips forward, rotating from your back. Place a pillow in front of your chest to make your shoulders well aligned. Make sure your pillow fills up the gap between your head and the shoulders so that your shoulders doesn't pop up, making it in neutral position. Are you a soldier in your sleep? In other words, do you sleep flat on your back? If so, ensure your pillow supports the curve of your neck. If the pillow is too large, your head tilt up, which gives more stress towards your neck and your shoulders. If you have any back pains, make sure you have a pillow underneath your knees to support the curve of your back. The least recommended position is the free fall position, the most comfortable position. That is when we sleep on our tummy. Sleeping facing down will create increased pressure on your low back spine and your neck rotates to one side, increasing the likelihood of neck pain. Let's start placing a pillow under your tummy to decrease the low back arch and place a small pillow under your forehead so that you face the mattress without having to rotate your neck to one side, making a clear pathway to breathe in. So these are few small sleeping posture tips. When you go to sleep tonight, ask yourself a question. Am I in a neutral position? If so, chances are there that you wake up with less aches and pains. If you have any questions, please feel free to comment in the comment section below. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, hit the bell icon, and sleep tight!